floating down through the clouds. My memories come rushing up to meet me now, but in the space between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, I had a dream. I had a dream. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Mom. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell, and you touch the silk in your lapel. And as the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band, take her frail hand, you hold on to the dream. A place to stay, enough to eat. Somewhere old heroes shuffle safely down the street, where you can speak out loud about your doubts and fears. And what's more, no one ever disappears. You never hear their standard issues kicking in your door. You can relax on both sides of the tracks. Maniacs, they don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control. And everyone has recourse to the law. The children anymore. She was a young girl, but the sickness had made her suffer alone. One night when her fears subsided, she decided not to care. She picked up a pen and a paper, and she held them in her pale white hand. She didn't want to write, but slowly she began. Daddy, it's time for me to fly. Well, there's an angel by my window, that she was gone. He found the letter and with tears in his eyes, he slowly and softly read the lines. Daddy, it's time for there's an angel by my window, and there's another one by my side.
as the moonbeams their voices down. Sometimes if you're really listening, you can hear her voice dancing. I'm flying.